and brash and capable, and I like it.
And the thing that impressed me the most about Tyson Kidd is that Tyson Kidd's kicks are about as hard as Mike Tyson's punches.
That was good. I like what you did there with your names and whatnot.
Yeah, it took me a while to get it out, but you knew where I was going. So watch what Kidd will do. Stryker, you've seen him before. Kidd's honed his craft all around the world, Japan, Mexico, Canada.
Well, it only matters what you can do in the WWE. What you're going to see a lot of here is a lot of that good ground-based work. Of course, we talk about a graduate of the famous Hart Dungeon Training Center is Tyson Kidd. Tyson sat under the learning tree of Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart, a legend in the squared circle.
And Kidd has some very unique kicks. He can hit his opponent from any angle, two count, pretty much with either foot at any time.
Ooh. There are those kicks you're talking about.
I mean, those are bone-breaking kicks and another one. And that might do it.
What those kicks do is that they knock the wind out of you. It makes it hard to even take a breath. It makes it hard to move in normal type of places. I mean, that young man Matthews there had no other choice but to pick that elbow up, but he is hurting right now, this Caden Matthews.
And we'll say this about Tyson Kidd. He doesn't show any signs of nervousness. Doesn't look scared to be here in front of the thousands of the WWE Universe here in attendance, and the millions watching around the world. It doesn't seem to faze him at all. It connects, and Natalya likes it.
That, of course, is the daughter of Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
And a picture-perfect elbow. I mean, picture-perfect. Snap it, print it. Tyson Kidd wins again.
Tyson!